Yeah, so on Tuesday I've been asked to present results about radicase and exotic states, and I think in this field we have quite a lot of new results from LHCb experiment especially, and I think that's going to be interesting. So in LHCb we have about 13% of women. That's a small number, and actually a study was done some years ago to try to understand why we were so few. And after this study, an office was created to address this kind of gender and diversity issues. And well, I think one of the things we can do is really to work at the high school and even before to try to motivate females to work into physics. Because some of them think that as women they cannot do like science, but it's totally untrue. And we have to demonstrate them that it's, I mean, physics is really something which works well for women too.